Well, thank God for a beautiful day on the lake.